Oh, wow, dog.
Clutch.
We're back with NBA Street 2. Let's go.
We got a win-loss record. Yeah. 71% win percentage. What's the rules on the team?
I'm thinking old school ball, so. No.
Old school versus old school. This is to the blowout.
You didn't think that we had basketball courts on the rooftop, right? See, in New York, it's so crowded with buildings, we just build basketball courts wherever. I have the absolute pleasure to announce and introduce today the man possessing the unbreakable record in an NBA game. 100 points. That's right, folks. He did it. And he did it well. Wilt Chamberlain. Excuse me, is that shake for takeout for here?
Looking like a slime. Come on, are you serious?
Come on, let's go, man. Watch out. Oh, why? Is this a club? Is this a party? Because you look like you're dancing.
No.
Come on, play good. Shots up, it's a wrap.
Oh, wow, dog.
Written in cloud letters. I
Dunkalicious.
Sledgehammer. Bueno. Eyes on the prize.
What?
Down by one. Oh. Hot peas and butter. Come and get your supper. And that's how much they up by. Good. The end of nowhere. Don't let the burgers burn on the
yes.
grill. The game is over.
What was that blowout you were talking about, Eric?
Nice.
Oh!
Gracias por todo. That's right, folks.
Round two. Let's go.
Uptown, baby, and a place to be. My name is Bobito Garcia, aka DJ Cucumber Slice, and right here, right now, we got Wilt Chamberlain. Pounded like bread and ground beef on a hot summer day at the barbecue. Like a clean kitchen, that's like opening up a can of worms.
Why would he do that?
You want to pass around a basket, or do you want to take up a collection? Brute force! Ugh. There's only one chef in the kitchen tonight. Serve it up with gravy sauce.
Yo.
Get funky with it. One. Like clockwork, like pure clockwork. No digital. Hey, what's the
I can't believe it! Two times in a row! No, man! What the
fuck? Carry on, carry on, carry on. You're not a person to hit.
Yeah. That's so annoying, son. Uh oh, it's like the momentum.
Meow, meow, meow. Right now, he owns this gym until the lease runs out. That, oh man, that was bananas.
Yes!
No way.
Yes! Revenge!
Revenge! Third bird of all people,
bro. I'm hit. I didn't think that was gonna happen. That was pretty dope.
Got a fix on it! Open it up! Down by one!
I don't think they could have had a more perfect announcer than Bobito.
Yeah, I mean, he started doing the games at Rucker Park. I mean, because that was, like, the thing. The rap scene with the basketball, and, like, he was so well-known from the radio and shit, and dropping, like, the latest music, like, before anybody else had it, you know.
Right. I'm
telling you, bro, that documentary, you'll love this.
Shoot!
I was pressing square. I keep forgetting. like 2K is square to 2. So I'm like, that's not.
Wolf ticket.
Game. Blouses. The blouses won.
Peace, sir.
Hey. Thanks for watching, guys.
We're about to see the.
We'll see you later.